The words for this were written in 1918 at the time when John McLean was in prison in Peterhead, and it reflects on the actions that were happening in Glasgow at the time and what people were doing. But the writer of this, at the time it was a poem, says, "We can still do more." And then years later, in the very early 70s, it was set to music by Jim McLean, and the melody is the same melody that Woody Guthrie used for Tom Joad, and the Carter family used for loads of different things. It's a traditional melody. So it's called John McLean, or The Man in Peterhead. When you've passed your resolutions and you think you've done your bit, and you feel there's nothing more that you can do, why not act, and in your actions try and emulate the grit of the man in Peterhead who acts for you. Of the man in Peterhead who acts for you. He's very grateful for your money and appreciates your cheers. Your sympathy is ample for his needs. But there's more important things than resolution, cash or tears. Why not give him, say, a sample of your deeds? Why not give him, say, a sample of your deeds? It was for you he gathered knowledge and sacrificed his youth. He worked for you until his head was grey. Now they're killing him by inches just because he thought the truth. And having thought it, aye, he had the guts to say. And having thought it, aye, he had the guts to say. For truth's the kind of virtue that the ruling classes fear. By the foulest mouths to crush it, they have tried. 'Twas for truth the stones of hate were hurled at prophet and at seer. And for truth, a gentleman was crucified. Aye, for truth, a gentleman was crucified.
Of the man in Peterhead.